feeling's over, Gayatri. Good evening, everybody. On behalf of Team Queen Meera International School and Sangamam, I take it as my immense pleasure to welcome you all for our 8th annual cultural celebration, Sangamam 2018. At this juncture, I take immense pleasure in welcoming our beloved chairman, who is the foundation and the backbone for this entire Queen Meera family. Welcome you, sir. I take my wholehearted gratitude to extend my thanks as well as welcome note our dynamic director, Mr. Abhinath Chandran, for being the staunching support for the team in every stride that we take. Without you all, this Sangamam is nothing. Your support has made this Sangamam 2018 more strong, and we are growing every year very strong, I understand, and I understand from your attendance as well. So thank you for being on time. I'll take very few minutes, and I know that we are all very eager to see our children performing on stage. One stage, a spectrum of talents, that's what the teaser said. Yes, it is quite undeniable. When you all see the children singing and dancing on the stage, we see them beyond this performances, what are the other qualities that they learn on this stage? It at times like it would be painful when parents say that pathla orala em pilla perform pananuma ma'am vendame appdin solluvanga, but you are failing to notice that our children are learning very good values for the life. When the senior children are learning the organizational skills beyond certain other talents, the juniors, they learn from their failures on stage. They learn to socialize with the other children, and they learn the spatial intelligence as well when they are performing on stage. It's very beautiful to notice children how they help each other when they perform. Yesterday we had an example. There was a rehearsal for the senior graders were happening. One of the grade 4 student, like whom I'm sorry to quote this, whom like people say that he has some learning difficulty. Actually, one of the speaker in that skit, he forgot to carry the mic for the performance. But this child, understanding that he wasn't carrying, he went, walked from one side of the stage to the other side, and he handed over his mic for his friend to speak. That's the beautiful value that we noted and really appreciated, that which we wouldn't have noticed when the child was inside the classroom within that books. So that was amazing things. So children learn beyond books many things on this Sangamam stage. And that opportunities did not come to us. We didn't have the privilege. And I have to thank the management at this junction once again for providing such a wonderful ambience for our children to gain confidence. When they come here and present themselves, we could see that how confident they are every year. They are growing every year in conducting themselves and presenting themselves. So Sangamam does not fail our children in meeting out that expectations. So parents, they have put in their hard work for the past 2 weeks, I would say that. They tried to balance and they had prepared themselves to show the best of themselves. Just like how you want your kid to be appreciated by everyone, just so does the every child who is a part of this program. So we request you to stay till the end of the cultural events and appreciate everybody. Because at the end of the day, children look for those appreciations. We can provide them with the stage. We can train them, tune them for whatever that they have to. But ultimately, every performer needs appreciations. And that appreciations can come together with your claps from you all. So I believe so that you will be staying till the end of the show and encourage our children and to bring the best out of them. Every year they'll come with a theme. This year, our kindergarten and grades 1 and 2, they have come up with the theme as colors for life. When graders, kindergartners, they are trying to show the aesthetics parts of the color. Grades 1 and 2, they are trying to show what actually adds colors to our life. That's the values, the intense emotions that each colors carry. So sink into that colors and then enjoy the Sangamam 2018. Happy watching, audience. Have a great evening. Thank you, everybody.